Hello everyone, today we are going to learn basic Inkscape tutorials how to export into JPEG. As example, I will draw simple shape with this rectangle tool. Then select and we draw in here rectangle. Now if you want to export into JPEG, you can press Ctrl Shift A to open export dialog box, and you can see in the right menu here, this is for the export option. And now you can click in drop down menu at this button, and you can change for the shape type as into JPEG. You can set the names in it, and if you done, you can click save. Okay, that's it for basic Inkscape tutorials how to export into JPEG. And if you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video.